Hello everyone, our topic today is all about surface area and volume of spheres. And this topic can be found in pages 35 to 43 of your textbook. These are the words to learn. Can you repeat after me? Sphere, external, internal, cross-section, circumscribed. Can you repeat the five words? Very good. What is a sphere? A sphere is a solid generated by the revolution of semicircle about its diameter as axis. Supposing we have this sphere. So AB is the diameter and point O is the center and PO is the radius or OP. In the diagram, the fixed point O is called the center and the constant distance, the radius PO of the sphere. Take note that a diameter is any straight line through the center terminated both ways by the surface, thus all diameters are equal. Now let us have the diagram wherein a cylinder circumscribed a sphere. So in this diagram, we are going to find out the surface area of a sphere. And it is equal to curved surface of a cylinder. And we all know that the formula is 2 pi rh. Since here the h is 2r, so we are going to substitute the value of your h, which is equal to 2r. So in doing this, so we have 2 pi r times 2r. Simplifying further, we get 4 pi r squared, that is the surface area of sphere. Now let us have the volume of sphere. For the volume of sphere, we have 1/3 times surface area of sphere times r. In here, we are going to substitute the value for the surface area, which is equal to 1/3 times 4 pi r squared times r. Then simplifying further, we get 4/3 times pi r cubed. That would be the volume of the sphere. So let us have example number one. Let us read together the problem. Taking pi is equal to 22/7, calculate the surface area and the volume of a sphere of radius 1.4 centimeters. Express your answer correct to 2 decimal places. So in here, we are going to use the formula for the surface area of sphere, which is equal to 4 pi r squared. And then the radius is equal to 1.4 centimeters, and pi is equal to 22/7. So substituting the values for your radius and pi, we are going to have 4 times 22/7 times 1.4 centimeters squared, and 1.4 squared is equal to 1.4 times 1.4. Multiplying 4 times 22/7 times 1.4 squared, it would be equal to 24.64. Since we are going to correct it to 2 decimal places, we shall have 24.64 square centimeters. Do note that if you are going to solve for the surface area, it is always expressed to the second power. Now let us have the volume of sphere. So using the formula 4/3 times pi r cubed, we are going to have 4/3 times 22/7 times 1.4 centimeters to the power of 3. And we all know that to the power of 3 is equal to 1.4 times 1.4 times 1.4. Or multiplying 1.4 thrice itself. So if you are going to multiply 4/3 times 22/7 times 1.4 to the power of 3, it would be equal to 11.498. And since we are going to express it to 2 decimal places, we will be having the volume of the said sphere, which is equal to 11.50 square or cubic centimeters, I should say. So the volume of the sphere is equal to 11.50 cubic centimeters. Now let us have example number 2. Let us read together the problem. Find to the nearest square centimeter the surface and volume to the nearest cubic centimeter of the sphere whose radius is 10.5 centimeters, taking pi is equal to 22/7. So we all know that the formula for the surface area is equal to 4 pi r squared. So the radius is equal to 10.5 centimeters and pi is equal to 22 over 7. Substituting the values of your radius and pi, it would be equal to 4 times 22 over 7 times 10.5 centimeter squared. Then we are going to express our answer to the nearest square centimeter, meaning we are going to express our final answer in whole numbers. So we have 1,386 square centimeters. That would be the surface area. Now let us have the volume of the sphere, which is equal to 4 over 3 times pi r cubed. Now we are going to substitute the values, so we will be getting 4 over 3 times 22 over 7 times 10.5 centimeters to the third power. Simplifying further, we get 4,851 cubic centimeters. So that would be the volume of the sphere. Let us have example number 3. Let us read all together the problem. A sphere has a surface area of 616 square centimeters. Taking pi is equal to 22 over 7, calculate its radius and its volume. Correct to the nearest cubic centimeters. First, we are going to substitute the value of our surface area, which is equal to 616 square centimeters. Then using the formula for the surface area, which is equal to 4 pi r squared, which is equal to 616. And substituting the value of your pi, which is equal to 22 over 7, we have 4 times 22 over 7 times r squared. In here, we are going to solve for the radius first. So it is equal to 616. Dividing both sides by 4 times 22 over 7, then 4 times 22 over 7, we have to cancel this one and this one. So we will be getting r squared is equal to 49. And what is the square root of 49? Correct, it is equal to 7. So the radius is equal to 49. Now we are ready to solve for the volume of the sphere, which is equal to the formula 4 over 3 times pi r cubed. Substituting the values for your pi and radius, we will be getting 4 over 3 times 22 over 7 times 7 centimeters to the power of 3. So simplifying further, we get 1,437.333 and so on and so forth. Since we are going to correct to the nearest cubic centimeters, the volume of the sphere is equal to 1,437 cubic centimeters. Now let us have example number 4. Let us read together the problem. Find to the nearest square centimeter the whole surface of a hemispherical ball 1 centimeter in thickness and 9 centimeters in external diameter. Supposing we have this diagram. So the diameter is equal to 9 centimeters and the thickness is equal to 1 centimeter. So first, do note that a hemisphere is half of a sphere. And we are going to have our external radius. To get the external radius, we are going to divide it by 2. So 9 divided by 2 is equal to 4.5 centimeters. And to get the internal radius, since both ends composed of 1 centimeter, so we are going to subtract 9 minus 2, then divided by 2 to get the internal radius, which is equal to 7 over 2, and our internal radius is equal to 3.5 centimeters. Now, how to get the whole surface of the bowl? We are going to add the external surface, the internal surface, and the cross section. First, we are going to compute the external surface. For the external surface, we are going to use the surface area of a sphere, and then we are going to divide it by 2, since a hemisphere is half a sphere. So in doing this so, we are going to have 2 pi r squared. Then substituting the value for your radius and your pi, which is equal to 22 over 7, we will be getting 2 times 22 over 7 times 4.5 squared. Simplifying further, we get 127.285. Now, let us have the internal surface. So since we have the formula already, 2 pi r squared, We just need to substitute our internal radius in here. So we will be having 2 times 22 over 7 times 3.5 squared. Simplifying further, we get 77 for the internal surface. Now let us have the cross section. To get the cross section, we are going to have pi r squared external ext minus pi r squared internal int. So using the radius for your external, we will be substituting it for the first one. And using the internal radius, we are going to substitute it for the second one. Now, substituting the values, we get 22 over 7 times 4.5 squared minus 22 over 7 times 3.5 squared. Simplifying further, we get 0.642 minus 38.7. So subtracting this one, what is the result? Correct. It would be equal to 25.142. Then we have the whole surface, which is equal to, we are going to add the external surface, the internal surface, and the cross section. Adding it up, it would be equal to 229.427. And since we are going to correct it to the nearest square centimeter, the answer would be 229 square centimeters. Now let us have a short quiz. Let us read together the problem. Calculate the surface area of a sphere with a radius 1.4 centimeters. Take pi is equal to 22 over 7. I will give you 10 seconds to answer this one. Timer starts now. Time is up. What is your answer? That's right. The answer is 24.64 square centimeters. Now let us have another one. Let us read together the problem. Calculate the volume of a sphere with a radius 2.1 centimeters. Take pi is equal to 22 over 7. Another 10 seconds to answer this one. Timer starts now. Time is up. What is your answer? That's right. The answer is 38.808 cubic centimeters. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Hope you learned something today. See you again next week. Bye!